Listen, friend. Heard that the authorities looking for you. You best think about leaving town soon. I hate to see you go, but I'd hate it worse if they picked you up.
Hey, keep up the good work. The more bandit cars you destroy, the more you'll...
Excellent work. You're a major asset to the Resistance. I'll get this drive to Lasard as soon as we get back to our base. Hopefully he'll be able to uncover what's on it. But as of now, time is against us.
And it's becoming more dangerous for you here. But... go on. Tell him.
We've still got some unfinished business. Before I was captured, I was en route to the old Authority research facility in Dead City. I was looking for some type of proof of what the Authority was doing with the mutants.
Yes. We've got reports that the Authority has reprogrammed nanotrites and are using them to control mutants, changing them into something far worse than they are now. My guess is, they figured out a way to use them as weapons. We don't know how far they got before they were overrun and had to abandon the city.
We need that data. There may be a way to reverse the process, but only if we understand the mutant experiments better.
And if for nothing else, we can use the information to expose the real nature of the Authority.
So, my friend, before we leave, you've got to help us find that data. We suspect you can find a copy of the data on the old servers. But to reach them, you'll have to get to the top floors of the research building and locate the network room. The main server will be there, somewhere. Find that data, and you'll have done another great service to the Resistance. Remember, the Authority knows you're around, and they'll be looking for you. Take anything from that crate you think you'll need. Now move fast, and good luck.
Don't take your off the cosmos.
Thank you. Sam.